I done seen a lot of things. Granny Bell was just here cooking collard greens. This life shit kinda get wicked like Halloween. Lil Tay died in our crib on Christmas Eve. Long live my brother Tommy Teezy. And can't forget a real one, Savy. Probably the reasons and pictures I barely say cheese. And every night I pray I make it home safely. Until you pussy niggas in a way don't make me. Real shit, I ain't been in the mood lately. She hit my phone like, what you finna do, baby? Told her, nah, shit, if I ain't next to you, baby. Been in my feelings, this shit driving me too crazy. And you know I'm still striving for you, savvy. I want a Vedro on a Charger, I'ma race him. We'll smoking gram, now it's whole zips to the facer. Like, what the fuck, Lil Tay was just a baby. Shit ain't the same, I was only 8 and it changed me. I think about y'all and drop tears on the daily. So many memories, I wish I could've saved them. What's even worse, Savy and Tommy had some babies. And they was grinding, trying to raise them like some ladies. Emotions bottled up, I barely can't explain it. My thoughts be racing, thinking like, fuck conversation.